Okay, hello everyone. I'm gonna share a dream with you guys that I had last night. No, it was actually today, and it was while I was taking a nap. No, it was last night. I'm sorry. And where I had a dream, I was in a house, and I knew it was my house, but it wasn't my house that I have now. And I was selling something, and everyone who was there was just staring at me. Like, when I looked up, everyone was just blank, and I just didn't know what was going on. I was really confused, and I knew that everyone who was there, at least 50%, had gotten that had the mark of the beast, they had finally turned it on. But it was sometime this year, because I looked the exact same, and I had to be at least somewhat my age, because I was the same height, my hair looked the same, it looks the same as I put it right now. The only difference was that my hands, I didn't know why this was important in the dream, but my hands were bigger. Like, not big, but like a tiny, weensy bit bigger. And I don't know how I noticed that, but I did. And when I looked up, everyone was still staring at me. And I looked up like 2-3 times, because I was like, there's no way. And I looked around, and there was no one else that looked confused or anything. They were all just blank. And I didn't know what to do, and I had a knowing that I wasn't supposed to go to school the next morning, because of the Mark of the Beast. I don't know exactly if it was turned on today, but I know it was going to be turned on soon. At least 50% were turned on. They don't all turn on at the same time. I thought they did, but apparently they don't, because only the few that had been there were turned on. But I had a knowing that only about 50% were actually turned on. Thank you for listening.